Welcome back to the Green Patch Cricket Ground.
Yes, Rich. A few dark clouds around earlier on, but thankfully they've passed.
Well, what a thrilling test this is turning out to be, Tony. 8 hours of play and not a single run scored. You could cut the tension with your beak.
If this was any more absorbing, Rich, it'd be a tea towel.
Yes, he's giving him the eye, and he's giving him the finger too. Well, this could be trouble. He's going back for the long run-up.
Yes, well, aren't these players looking delicious out there this afternoon, Rich?
Yes, they certainly are, Tony. I'd lick my lips if I had any.
Tomo steaming in hard and fast now from the Billabong end. Well, that's a marvellous shot indeed.
Yes, he's got onto that one and really given it some stick.
That's a knockout.
Ah! Oh, it's just not cricket.
Yeah!
How's that?
That dead set legend is my dad, Bill Koala. Yeah, maybe you've heard of him. He's paws down the best explorer in the whole outback. But of all the places he's ever been, he reckons our home, Greenpatch, is
fellas.
The best.
Nice.
In Greenpatch, everyone's welcome. Furry, feathered, two legs, four legs, even fun-spoiling, snot-sucking goannas like old Cranky Pants. But Dad keeps him in check. My dad's always going out into the great desert to rescue lost and injured animals. He's a real hero.
Here you go, Bill.
Cheers, love.
Kind of a bit like me.
Son, get your fluffy little butt down here. I'm heading off.
Come
here,
Bill.
Oh, here I am. Ready when you are, Dad. Where are we going?
Right.
Your buffhead father's got it in his head that the Sea of White Dragons really exists.
The Sea of White Dragons? Whoa, Dad, can I come with you?
Steady on, chap.
I've got this trip covered. The desert's not Greenpatch, mate. It's a wild, rugged land full of mystery and danger. It's no place for a little koala. When you're bigger, eh?
But I am big and strong. Look. And I hardly ever fall over anymore. Except just then. Stupid grass. This is called the Koala Flyer. I made it to help us explore.
Whoa!
It's like you say, the higher you go, the further you see.
It's great, mate. But you know, koalas can't fly.
We can work on your kite while your dad's away.
Oh.
Cheer up, cheeky chops. What do us adventurers always say?
Don't drink the yellow water?
Yeah, the other thing.
An adventurer never gives up. An adventurer always helps those in need.
And always keeps
his
promise. Too right. I promise that one day I'll take you on an adventure. If you promise to look after your mum while I'm gone.
And you promise not to get yourself eaten.
Yeah, I'll be right, Betty. You know me.
Yes, I do know you.
Pause in.
Pause in!